Good morning. How is everybody this morning? Everybody good? All right. Is anybody nervous? No. You all know what you're doing, right? All right. Well, we're super excited to have you here. I'm Karen Ward. I'm your state director, and I know I've met all of you at districts, so we're so excited to have you here, and congratulations for making it out of your regional competition to be here at the state contest. This is actually one of my favorite contests of all time. I love the Teamworks contest. I think it's really the coolest thing that we do, for sure. It's also a contest that everybody likes to watch, so we're super excited that people are gonna be in and out watching what you're doing over the next 2 days. And we just want you to have a really great experience while you're here with us at SkillsUSA. So if there's anything that we can do for you during the competition, if you have, you know, any requests, let us know, because we really want you to leave here feeling really good about the experience that you've had. We've had some great business and industry partners that you're going to hear more about during this ribbon cutting ceremony, who have dedicated an enormous amount of time, equipment, supplies to make sure that this is the very best building trades competition that there can be for you. So on behalf of SkillsUSA, to our sponsors, thank you so much. I'm going to turn the program over to your state officers. So students, you elect your officers, and I can tell you, you've done a great job this year of selecting students to represent you. And they're going to officially conduct your ribbon cutting. Begin the program.
The opening ceremonies for the 2018 Team Wars competition will come to order. Good morning. My name is Kenny De La Cruz, and I serve as the Western Region Vice President. I am a senior in the carpentry program at Greater Lowell Technical High School, and my advisor is Mrs. Sharon Cornelia. It is my pleasure to welcome you to our 44th annual State Leadership and Skills Conference and to our formal opening ceremonies for the TeamWorks competition. With me this morning are three other members of the State Executive Council, and I would like to take a moment for introductions.
Hello. My name is Brittany Borowski, and I serve as the state historian. I'm a senior in the nurse assistant program at Leominster High School, and my advisor is Ms. Sherry Duffy.
Hello, my name is Dakota Chiksaro, and I serve as a state parliamentarian. I am a junior in the Legal and Protective Services program at Greater New Bedford Regional Vocational Technical High School in New Bedford, Massachusetts, and my advisor is Mrs. Lori Russell-Pelton.
Good morning. My name is Kaylee Wallace, and I serve as the state ambassador. I am a senior in the community health program at Bristol Plymouth Regional Technical High School, and my advisor is Mrs. Diane Rose.
On behalf of SkillsUSA Massachusetts, welcome to our to the opening ceremony. This is a day that each contestant has been working, training, and waiting for. Over the next 2 days, through the unique challenges of the TeamWorks competition, the talents and skills of Massachusetts career and technical education students will be on display for the world to see. We are proud to announce that TeamWorks is one of the 101 individual and team competitions being featured, and together they represent the largest number of events in our organization's proud history. Massachusetts companies representing a variety of industries will carefully evaluate the students' work to determine this year's gold, silver, and bronze medal teams. The student contestants you will see today are all champions from their respective schools and districts. We can all be proud of the quality of Massachusetts career and technical education on display here today. Of course, without the support of professionals from business and industry, organized labor, government, and education, these champions would not be competing here today. The contributions of business and industry represent more than $50,000 in commitment to the future of the building trades in Massachusetts. Let's take a moment to thank our industry partners for their time, expertise, supplies, and equipment. To begin our ceremonies, I would like to invite Mr. Brian Bentley, Chair of the SkillsUSA Massachusetts Board of Directors, to address this gathering. Mr. Bentley.
Good morning. Question. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Much better. My name's Brian Bentley. I am chair of the board of directors. And I want to start today by saying thank you. You've stepped out of your comfort zone from your schools and what you do, and you have stepped into a brand new world, the world of competition. What you're going to do over the next several days is going to be absolutely awesome. I thank you for what you're doing, I thank you for what you're about to do, and I wish you the best of luck. Good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Bentley. Skills USA's mission is to prepare world-class workers and responsible American citizens. Skills USA Massachusetts was lucky enough to find such a worker as an employee of Lowe's Corporation. To honor our partnership with Lowe's, we would like to bring forward our partner at Lowe's commercial sale representative at Lowe's store number 2752, Mr. Jeff St. George.
Well, congratulations for making it this far. I've been doing this for a number of years now, and it's always a great time. Everybody always seems to have a good time doing this. It's fun, and what Lowe's is most about is safe. I want to see everybody out there being safe today. It's just a competition, just like life. When you go out in the real world, you're going to find that you're going to be competing against other companies, other construction people, but you got to do it safe. Otherwise, you won't make it to the end. So congratulations, have a good time, and good luck.
Thank you, Mr. St. George. Please accept this plaque as a symbol.
The Skills USA Championships represent the greatest single-day outpouring of corporate volunteerism anywhere in Massachusetts. It is because of these partners that Skills USA can continue to assist Massachusetts' career and technical education to produce world-class workers and responsible American citizens. Joining us this morning as a representative of the leadership of Skills USA Massachusetts is one of our finest proponents. Please join me in welcoming the director of the Skills USA Championships, Mr. John Brochu.
Good morning and congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, for getting here today. You know, you're absolutely all winners here today, whether you realize it or not. The bottom line is, if you think about 45 career and technical schools in Massachusetts, and even more than that, you think about sophomores, juniors, and seniors in each one of those programs, and if you put those numbers together, it'd be well over 1,000 students just in one program area alone, like carpentry or plumbing or electrical and so forth. When you think of it in those terms, it's been narrowed down to this group of folks right here, 36 individuals. And you know, it says a lot about how you got here, because you were chosen to be here through hard work and team environment. Okay, and you're gonna find out, just like the work world, it's all about teamwork, okay? So getting to where we are today, if you take a look around, you see all the stuff stacked up. It took a lot of individuals to make that happen in 4 hours' time, believe it or not, okay? Because basically, through the help of our sponsors that you see behind us, we were able to assemble this with 20 students and 4 adults, and we did it in that short amount of time. It takes a lot of work to be able to do that. And I want to recognize right now 3 of the individuals who are here today, Mr. Aguiar, Mr. Gallagher, who I know he's the quiet one that runs up and down this alley here for the next 2 days, and then Mr. Pacheco, who's here as well. And they do a lot of fine work to get it to this point, and it's a year-long process to get here. So when you get a moment, please thank them. I also want you to recognize that your advisors here today have done a tremendous job of getting you where you are today, and that's huge. As well as your teachers, thank them as well, because they've done a tremendous job for you as well. With that, I want to thank you for your hard work, your efforts. As Mr. St. George said, be safe and good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Brochu. On behalf of all Skills USA students, we sincerely thank all of our partners and friends who make our organization what it is. You truly are champions.
We are very fortunate to have all these special partners with us today as distinguished guests who, along with some special partners from the career and technical education community, will serve as our ribbon cutters. And they are Commercial Sales Representative for Lowe's Store Number 2752, Mr. Jeff St. George. Chair of the SkillsUSA Massachusetts Board of Directors, Mr. Brian Bentley. Director of the SkillsUSA Championships, Mr. John Brochu. A special guest from the National Office, Ms. Shelley Coates. And Series Director for the Teamwork.
This concludes the opening ceremonies for the SkillsUSA Teamworks Competition of the 44th Annual State Leadership and Skills Conference. I now declare the 2018 SkillsUSA Teamworks Competition officially open. Good luck to our contestants.
Ladies, okay? Again, like they said, be safe, okay?